from one veteran to another, thank you for your service.
At a local hospital, a veteran honors fellow service members with a gesture of appreciation.
Our program is called Hover, honoring our veterans, encouraging recovery.
As a Vietnam vet, McGrane is grateful to give back to others who may have had a bumpy post-military life.
I think it's great, you know, anytime they recognize the veterans, it's a worthwhile program.
Hover Vets, Wednesday on Fox 28 News at 10.